First, I'm live here at the zoo as we preview Brew at the Zoo, an event happening this weekend. I also have Margaret Innes here with a couple of tree frogs, and you're here to kind of keep the frogs in line because they've been feisty here this morning.
They are very hoppy.
Yeah, hoppy to go with the event, the hops that go into beer. So this is fun, a chance for people to get out, try some local beers, also some beers from around the country, and also listen to some music. Just a good event to get outdoors and enjoy the warmer weather.
That's right, and it's from 1 to 7 each day.
Okay, Saturday and Sunday. You can buy your tickets either at the door for $50, or you can get a $5 discount online, and really just a chance to get outside and also interact with some of the animals. Now, these won't actually be at the event, but the tickets that you do buy do include admission, so they'll be able to walk around. Which section are these frogs in?
These are in the chimp forest, and although they won't be at the event, we do have other ambassadors that will be there. And if you get one of the VIP tickets, we still have a few available, and we'll have extra animals in the VIP tent.
Okay, good to know. Now, these frogs here are actually technically poisonous when they're out in the wild, but they're not when they're here in captivity.
These are captive-bred frogs, and they are part of a big breeding program that we do here at the zoo, and hopefully we will reintroduce them into the wild in the future.
Very good. So that's what's neat about this event. You know that you're supporting the zoo and all the different efforts that you guys are doing here for the animals, and also it's a fun time. I understand there are three bands each day. Saturday includes the headliners Almighty Senators, and also Sunday Kelly Bell Band, so that's a lot of fun as well. If people want to buy food, that's a separate price.
Yes, there will be food vendors there, and there will also be family activities if people want to bring their children.
Yeah, there's a kids zone, so people can come check that out as well. Just don't drop off your kids there. You do have to hang out with your kids. It's not babysitting. But they also have some public transportation options. They're going to have a shuttle running from Penn Station to the zoo, so that's really helpful as well to avoid people driving after drinking. But it's really just a tasting. It's not an all-day party, but it is a chance to taste some of these beers. Come out and enjoy it here at the Maryland Zoo. So thank you, Margaret, joined by these little cute frogs here. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And Tony, I think they're feisty. They are enjoying this humid weather.